Okay, ladies and gentlemen, today we're doing something very special. I got this in the post earlier. You can probably tell what it is by the title of the video. So I won't try and surprise you. It's Fallout 4. That's right, we are trying Fallout 4 blind. I fully expect, since this is brand new out, I expect crashes, glitches, bugs galore. It's a Bethesda game after all, so you know. This first part will probably mostly be me creating my character. But we'll watch some cutscenes as well, if there are any. Apparently this game has bad frame rates as well.
War never changes. In the year 1945, my great-great-grandfather, serving in the army, wondered when he'd get to go home to his wife and the son he'd never seen. He got his wish when the U.S. ended World War II by dropping atomic bombs on Hiroshima and Nagasaki. The world awaited Armageddon. Instead, something miraculous happened. We began to use atomic energy not as a weapon, but as a nearly limitless source of power. People enjoyed luxuries once thought the realm of science fiction. Domestic robots, fusion-powered cars, portable computers. But then, in the 21st century, people awoke from the American dream. Years of consumption led to shortages of every major resource. The entire world unraveled. Peace became a distant memory. It is now the year 2077. We stand on the brink of total war. And I am afraid. For myself. For my wife.
She's hot. I'd hit that.
For my infant son. Because if my time in the army taught me one thing, it's that war never changes.
Yeah, well, that's just like your opinion, man. Oh, am I not gonna... Oh, unless this is like a tutorial.
War never changes.
You're gonna knock him dead at the Veterans Hall tonight, hun.
You think?
Absolutely. Now get ready and stop hogging the mirror.
Right.
Oh, maybe I can. Okay, yeah, you can customize. This looks weird. What's... Oh, you can do like... What? So, how good is this? Is this any... Is this, like, better than the FIFA one? Because the FIFA one is by far the best face customizer I've ever used. It's odd, you wouldn't expect that from a sports game, but yeah, it is. Let's do the colour. Now, I could try and make him look like me, but I always fail at that. Oh, it's changing the hair colour, okay. I could be here a while. This could take all of 20-minute videos just doing this. Let's go with that. That's kind of like my hair, I suppose. Oh, is no, it's definitely not. That's closest to it, I think. Where's that? Let's go with that.
New hairstyle.
Okay.
I like it.
Style. Should we just... What's my hair look like? It can look like that sometimes. or that. I think that's closer to my head right now. Can you rotate him? Oh, cool. Okay, let's go with that.
This new haircut's really working for me.
Oh, I hate doing eyebrows. I don't know what my eyebrows look like. Maybe I mean, they're not that bushy. Oh, you can do like... Okay, this isn't nearly as good as FIFA's. I'm just gonna, it's a lot more rudimentary. I don't know. It doesn't look any different to me.
About you.
Change his eye colour to blue. Oh, they just... How do I change his eye colour? Oh, you can make him like... That's weird. Oh, that's freaky. You don't like that. My eyes. I'm going to ruin my eyes. Oh, you can make them really small as well. Really big alien eyes. No. I don't know what my eyes look like. Isn't that stupid? Well, I know they're blue. I don't know how to... Eyelids. I don't want eyelids. I did eyes. And it... didn't. No, I want blue eyes. How do you change eyes? That's dumb. Oh, you can do... Oh, triangle. Duh. Eye colour. Not that blue. They're more like that.
Your eyes.
But my eyes don't look like that. What about nose? What's his nose look like? Actually, that kind of looks like my nose. I'm going to leave his nose for a bit. I think my nose is a bit wider than that. I don't know. His complexion's wrong. Let's change that. Can we do that? Oh, definitely not that. Go on.
Good. If I do say so myself.
How do I get rid of these marks all over his face? Don't ask me about my friggin' ears. I don't have a clue. I already tried that. Face. It's all pale. But how do you get rid of this, like, stubbly crap? Oh, facial hair, I think. That's a bit better.
Ooh, mustache. Very cool.
Still doesn't look anything like me. Shall we try? The chin's definitely wrong. The eyebrows are wrong. I don't have big eyebrows like that. Yeah, like I said, this is going to take a while to look like me. How do you make them?
Well, hello, handsome.
Maybe. See, now it's looking a little bit more like me. A little bit. I mean, it's still completely wrong. His face has all these marks on it, and my face doesn't have that. I got quite good skin. Well, no, I don't have good skin. What am I about?
Oh, that's the face I fell in love with.
Forehead, maybe. Maybe I can mess around with that. I can't even see what I'm doing. It's not even doing anything. Ooh. Ah, okay. Definitely need to change the jaw, and the eyes are wrong too. See, this I can't even see. It's not even noticeable, is it?
Yeah.
Just mess around with his mouth. I have a very small mouth. I don't know. I can't see anything happening here.
Such a great bottom smile. Mouth.
I have to say, I'm not a fan of this style of facial creation. I don't think it's... I don't think this is very good. It's because I'm used to FIFA and it's a lot better. Now it's starting to look like Scott Bakula from Quantum Leap. I might just give up and just have him looking like this.
Not bad. Not bad.
Alright, chin, or jaw. Oh, there's jaw, outer jaw, inner chin. God damn it. I don't friggin' know what I look like. Oh, I have a very skinny jaw. I don't have a strong jaw. But I don't think I do.
There's
your middle.
What is it?
I don't know. This can only go up and down, apparently. Oh. Okay.
I clean up pretty nice.
The hell, jowls?
I love that face.
No, I don't have a good... This is hopeless. There's no way I'm going to be able to sculpt me on this. Cool, you can make his chin wonk. Cool, there's an MP, a member of parliament here, who has like a really like wonky chin for some reason. I can make him look like that. I mean, it's sort of, if the eyes were different maybe, and the nose was slightly different. But getting my eyes right is always tricky.
Yeah.
The mouth's too big as well, to be fair. I have a much smaller mouth than that. I wonder if I could play around with the eyes some more and get it closer to me. Because everything else is starting to look closer. Oh, 13 minutes I'm on and I've just been making my character. Sorry about that. Eyelids, let's play with the eyelids. Let's just mess around. Hopefully we can get something similar to me.
Your eyes. That's the reason I said yes when you asked me out.
Really? That's it? My god, you're easy. This doesn't seem to be doing much. Nah, this is never going to look like me. I wonder if I can go back to eyes and change the shape again. Oh, now he looks like a German comedian. I know. My eyes aren't close together like that. Oh, now he looks really freaky. Oh, I don't like it. What have I done? What have I done? I've ruined his eyes. Trying to get him to look like me. Oh man. What have I done? Now he just looks weird. I do not look like that. I don't know what I did, but now his eyes look messed up. That's a bit better. Still doesn't look like me. That'll do. Should we play with his nose just to try and maybe widen it a bit? I have a slightly fatter nose than that. Yeah, that's probably more like it. Ah. Whatever, close enough. That'll have to do. Not going to be perfect. Too big. Mouth full. Ooh. Scale. Oh, that helps a little bit, actually. Whatever. He could be like a long lost brother of mine or something. Okay. So that's done. How do I go back now? Oh, he can change his body as well. Well, obviously I'm going to make him buff. I mean, I'm not buff, but yeah, he really looks nothing like me. That was a complete waste of 16 minutes. God, look how high her trousers are. Friggin' hell. Talk about dressing like a granny. Yeah, I want him to look really like... Oh, no, I'm not fat like that. Like, really... Ugh, friggin' kill you, you... Yeah, now he looks buff. I like him like that. I look like a proper meathead. So, the experiment of trying to make him look like me completely failed. I don't care. That was enjoyable. You can definitely create some interesting looking characters with this. It doesn't feel like it has the same level of control as FIFA, which is sad. Is there a way of going third person? No. I'd rather be third person than first person, to be honest. Is that possible? Because this sort of thing tends to make me a bit nauseous. The speed seems to be okay. Oh. Those do not look good. I'm guessing...
Ah, good morning, sir. Your coffee. 173.5 degree Fahrenheit. Brewed to perfection.
This is so far in the future and they don't even have colour TV. They have a robot, but they don't have colour TV. What is that about?
Grognak the Barbarian in the Jungle of the Bat Babies. My favourite.
Okay, so I'm guessing I can't do anything here. Time is nearly up, unfortunately.
Wonder what Sean will grow up to be.
Oh, I have a child and it looks kind of... Ah, all babies look Asian. They either look Asian or they look like Churchill.
You know, I was nervous at first, but Codsworth.
I don't understand this universe. Like, they have some really cool stuff, but then other things are really backward. It doesn't make sense. I can't get out of this freaking door.
Huh?
We should take Codsworth to be serviced soon, don't you think?
I think someone should tell me how to leave the house, because I don't know what I'm doing.
Can you get that? It's probably that salesman. He comes for you every day.
Right. Now we're getting somewhere.
Vault-Tec calling.
Go on.
Nice to find you, sir. You can't begin to know how happy I am to finally speak with you. I've been trying for days. It's a matter of utmost urgency, I assure you.
Then I'm glad you caught up with me.
Oh, me too. You have no idea. Now, I know you're a busy fellow, so I won't take up much of your time. Time being a precious commodity. I'm here today to tell you that because of your family's service to our country, you have been pre-selected for entrance into the local vault. Vault 111.
Sounds great.
Oh, it is. Believe you me. Now, you're already cleared for entrance in the unforeseen event of total atomic annihilation. I just need to verify some information. That's all.
Tell me more about this vault.
Ah, damn it.
It has all the amenities of the
modern. I didn't mean to click that one.
I assure you. Not to mention total protection from nuclear radiation and hostile mutants. A better future underground. It's not only our mission, it's our passion.
Sure, let's do it.
Splendid! Splendid. Now, let's see.
Now I gotta do all this crap. Bloody hell. And I gotta do it all again for my personal playthrough, which I'm gonna be doing, because this is just for YouTube. It would take way too long to beat the game if I only did it like this. Right, so I am Pelador. Definitely not a Mexican immigrant. Okay, so all the points into strength. Affects weapon accuracy in VATS. Let's put them to 8. Oh, I need good endurance actually. Alright. It's a shame this doesn't work like Dungeons and Dragons. Yeah, that'll be good enough for the moment. They'll go up anyway with, like, things you find around the world.
Wonderful. That's everything. Just gonna walk this over to the vault. Congratulations on being prepared for the future.
Thanks again.
Hey, it's peace of mind. That's worth a little paperwork, right?
For you and Sean, no price is too high.
Good answer.
I have my moments.
Alright, now what?
Sean has been changed, but he absolutely refuses to calm down. I think he needs some of that paternal affection to be so good at.
You heard God's word.
I wanted to end 3 minutes ago. I just wanted to get, like, into the vault or some crap. Just as a way to
spin the mobile a bit. He loves that.
Can you let me pass now?
Hey,
whoa.
How's my little guy? Much better now, huh? Listen, after breakfast, I was thinking we could head to the park for a bit. Weather should hold up.
Yeah, sounds like fun.
Sir, Mom, you should come and see this.
Codsworth, what's wrong?
Yeah, what's wrong, Codsworth?
Followed by flashes, blinding flashes, sounds of explosions. We're trying to get confirmation.
What?
We seem to have lost contact with
say?
Our affiliate stations.
It's happening. It's the Holocaust.
Confirmed reports. I repeat, confirmed reports.
Look at that cool car. It looks like the Batmobile.
In New York and Pennsylvania. My God.
Oh my God.
We need to get to the vault. Now!
Okay.
Residents of Sanctuary Hills.
I'm guessing his wife and kid don't make it.
To Vault 111 immediately.
I like this. This is cool. don't stop and talk to my damn neighbor when there's a nuke about to go off.
I am
not on the list. You don't get in.
I'm going in. You can't stop
Sir!
Me.
We need to get in. We're on the list.
Infant, adult male, adult female. Okay, go ahead.
Thank you.
Good luck, ma'am.
You two, follow
God
me. Come
all.
On.
What's going to happen to all those people outside
We're
the
doing
gate?
We're everything we can. Now keep moving.
They're all going to burn.
Sir, we need to send you down to the vault. Step on the platform. Step on the platform in the center.
Almost there. We're going to be okay. I love you. Both of you.
We love you too.
This is really different to, Oh, shiny.
Hold on!
Yeah, that was cutting it a bit fine. I don't think they would escape if they were that close, to be honest. I think that would have killed them. For dramatic effect, I suppose it's okay. It's not as bad as Indiana Jones hiding in the fridge.
We did it. We made it.
I'm definitely going to stop saying. Start again in personal playthrough.
Everyone please step off the elevator.
Just kind of waiting for this sort of crap to end.
No need to worry, folks. We'll get everyone situated in your new home. Vault 111. A better future underground.
So we just...
Yes, up the stairs.
Yeah, I'm aware I'm looking at our ass a lot.
If we left a minute later...
No,
we'd
no.
all be.
Don't get caught up thinking about that. You're safe now. Everyone, just head up these stairs and through the door there.
Vault Tech is here for you.
Just this way, please.
Blah, blah, blah. Maybe I should really stop now and continue this tomorrow.
Home. Male. Female.
This one's good.
Step over to the table. Take a suit.
Hi. Welcome.
Okay.
Pick up a suit right over there. Just step over to the table. Right over there, please. Over there. Take a suit.
You'll need your suits Good. Before we can take you further.
Yeah, well, frigging...
Thanks. What now?
Just follow the doctor here. He'll show you where...
How do I put it on?
To go.
All right, you three. Follow me.
How do I access my...
Here you are. Head down the hall there.
See?
Jump.
This is our new home.
Oh, you're gonna love it here. This is one of our most advanced facilities. Not that the others aren't great, mind you.
28 minutes, I know.
Take a vault suit, then head down the hall.
It's gone. Our home.
Sir?
Everything we had.
My mother and father down in
Jersey. How long do you think we'll be down here?
Of course they didn't make it.
Oh, we'll be going over all that in orientation. Just a few medical items we have to get through.
Just checking everyone off the list.
He's got a pit boy on his arm.
Prepared for the future, right?
Oh, do you think I'll get put in cryostasis?
Just step in here and put your vault suit on.
Shh. It'll be okay. Daddy's right here. See?
Who's my little guy? I'm not going far. I'll just be over there.
There he is. See? Daddy's not going far.
All set? Just step inside.
I hate doing these long videos because they take longer to process and upload. That's all.
And depressurize you.
The hell? She just like instantly got into a.
Just relax.
What?
Time for a whole new life.
Resident secure.
This is not gonna go wrong, is it?
Occupant vitals normal. Procedure complete. In 5, 4, 3.
Thank you. think we're almost ready to stop. I've said that 10 minutes ago. This already has more story than the previous Fallout games.
This is the one. Here.
Open it.
Kill them.
Almost. Everything's gonna be fine.
Yeah, saw that coming.
Get out of here, let's go. At least we still have the backup.
Reinitialize.
Come on already. Take me all. I gotta be gone in 3.5 hours. Less than that.
Cryogenic array. All residents must vacate immediately.
Auto saving. Exit vault. All right. I'll exit the vault. Hopefully that won't take like a bazillion years. It's just one thing after another, isn't it? Inaccessible, of course it is. Alright, I'm gonna stop here then because this looks like it's gonna drag on a bit more. And next time we'll escape the vault and maybe do a bit of exploring if we have time. So I hope you enjoyed that. That was the first part of Fallout 4. The next part will definitely be short.